हेलो एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। आई एम शिराज एंड यू आर वाचिंग करेंसी कॉर्नर अपडेट यूट्यूब चैनल। होपफुली यू ऑल विल बी फाइन। लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडे इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन। इराकी दिनार लेटेस्ट न्यूज अपडेट टुडे। वट एवर इट इज द बजट वॉज कैलकुलेटेड अगेंस्ट द इराकी दिनार एट 13.10 द नेक्स्ट विंडो ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटी दैट द रेट कुड चेंज वुड हैव टू बी ईदर मिड ईयर सेप्टेम्बर और अक्टूबर ऑन द नेक्स्ट बजट पीरियड ऑफ 2025 इन ऑर्डर फॉर देम टू डू दैट दे हैव टू सस्पेंड द ईयर्स बजट मनीज एंड कंसिडर री अमेंडिंग द बजट gradually according to you said it was going to happen in June. No, I don't say in June happen. I said June there are possibilities for them to work on the dinar because each time they worked on him it's between June and August they created a new white paper. They are going to start working on the exchange rate and I think from here to the 8th of July we'll see what's going to happen. Question: don't they have a deadline for these budget things by June 9th? I think June 9th was slated as the end of their legislative session post extension. Time will tell as the important of it. If you are excited about the budget going approved Monday, you are an uniformed investor. What that means is the rate is not changing because budget are calculated of the value of the currency. Budget will not approved Monday. It's going to be another failed attempt. Nothing will happen with the budget on Monday. It's going to be a failed attempt to approve it. Article: Iraqi dinar, BBC issues, major newspaper on the dollarization of Iraq. It isn't just about the dollarization. This paper covers the banking reform, the state of politics, the state of security. It also covers that Iraq needs to do to increase the exchange rate. It also talks about what Iraq needs to avoid to keep from having to devalue the currency even more. It isn't just as easy as he increase the exchange rate so we can end all of your problems. Is 30 something pages long. There was a lot of information in there that I was shocked about. They are talking about a massive deficit due to 10 trillion budget. It's insane. They don't have that kind of money. What they are doing now, they are going to increase it, and these guys have it on agendas, a confirmed and completions of it budget. There's something up folks, because 13.10 doesn't work. The dinar to float at well over a dollar, unlikely the dinar when it float be whatever the current exchange rate and could raise. So stay tuned and join us for more updates. Press bell icon so you never miss an update from a channel. Thank you.